I'd like to call upon Mr. Harish Hadle to introduce our closing speaker.
So fortunate to have invited a Dutch singer today. it's a great pleasure to introduce Jeff Prins, who is the head of the Renewable Energy Program of the IKEA Foundation. Previously, we know him from his work, and he was one of the critical program managers in Dune, to which we know him, and then he shifted to the IKEA Foundation, who understands many of the ecosystem concepts of what is needed for this, and has influenced quite a bit of the donor community in looking at the approach of how energy access should be looked at, and how should donor money be, in fact, be utilized for building the ecosystem. Also, an unknown fact, in India, a retired, which never happens in India, he's a retired politician. Indian politicians never retire. and people think I'm actually joking, and you can tell you I'm not. So I hand over to Jeff to be the closing speaker for today. Thanks so much for coming.
Thank you, Harish. It's always a bit daunting to close a session like this, but let me close with three sections in my closing talk. One is a little bit about who we are as an IKEA Foundation. Second is what are we seeing at the international level, and then close with a few closing remarks from our founder, so a bit of food for thought. So, as Harish said, I used to work at Dune Foundation, which was a great pleasure because it was all about a lot of startups and innovations. Susky is here. And now I'm part of IKEA Foundation, Beast Group, and Shalavi are here. So I'm only as good as the teammates and the foundation I represent. So when you come here, it feels like a family. So it is scary, but it's also comforting, and we're amongst friends. And it's a great community, it's a growing community as I see it. But as IKEA Foundation, we're also part of the IKEA family, we often say. So when I joined about 2 years ago, the first thing I was told when I joined, the most important thing to learn is the IKEA value set. So our founder, Ingvar Kamprad, he passed away last year. And basically, the mission of IKEA as a Swedish retail was improving the lives of the many. So that's what I'm seeing here as well. So we feel very much at home, not only in the IKEA community, but also in the SELCO community. So improving the lives of the many, starting with the home. And as a foundation, we often start where the furniture retailer ends. So we try to reach the many people which the furniture retailer cannot. So IKEA started in 1958, and the first store was in Almerud, Sweden, and the latest store was started here in India, as you may know. So again, when I started, it was all about Ingvar Kamprad, the mission, serving the many people, but also a value set. And one of the value sets, obviously, is togetherness. So that's what I'm getting here as well. So togetherness came from very much from the Swedish culture of the land situation was very hard, so you had to really work together to make the land, you would be able to cultivate the land only by working together, removing the stones and making these stone fences. So the togetherness, when Ingvar Kamprad, when he passed away, one of the first things he said in his farewell letter to all the IKEA people in the IKEA community, that togetherness, I'm going to miss togetherness. So it's great to be here because togetherness is very much what I'm feeling in this community. So those are a few introductory remarks. If you ever get a chance, look at the IKEA values. They're posted on the website. I think they're very inspiring because they're basically reflected here, because if you're serving the many people, it's not about technology, it's not about innovation, it's simply about people and serving people with in the best way possible. So that's what we reflect, that's who we are. So the second part of my closing talk was a few reflections on what we're seeing internationally. So I was at the International Energy Agency last week, and they're going to publish the World Energy Outlook in November. And it's a bit shocking if you look at the international community, because this feeling of community and togetherness is completely absent. It's all about technology, it's about the numbers, it's about supply push, it's about the big coal central power plants or maybe nuclear energy, or there's little story and little narrative about who are we doing it for. So when you're in a big conference room, there are zero users, which I love today, so compliments to the organizer for getting the user, the entrepreneurs that are really making the difference on the stage and telling the story we need to hear. Because these stories, we don't get them enough if you're at the international arena. So it's very much about the numbers. It's about the 1 billion without modern access, 3 billion still cooking on wood and waste, the 52 billion that's needed to get investment in the space per year, or the 4 billion needed for clean cooking to change to more cleaner ways of cooking. So it's striking when you see that, especially if you're sitting here, and I would say cherish this community and cherish the attention that's given to those you're doing it for the user and the entrepreneurs actually doing the hard work. So final few closing remarks, again, taking from the wisdom of our founder, Ingvar Kamprad, which he passed away last year. And he already had a letter, and he wrote it. I mentioned that the main thing was talking about togetherness and how he would miss that very much. And he writes, what I have been longing for the most, what I've been longing for the most over the last 10 years is decisiveness and simplicity and the return of common sense. I have myself never believed in curves and bars of statistics or in rigid market research. They are only a tiny part of the whole truth. They are often the big enemies of decisiveness. The time of simplicity and common sense is not gone, but it is under many threats. So with those words, I'd like to close off. So cherish and celebrate your togetherness, the community that you have here of users, innovators, entrepreneurs, and have a good day next day.
Thank you, Jeff. That was quite a fitting end for all the panels we have today. That was and probably a great introduction for tomorrow as well. As you know, it's been a great day filled with active discussions, idea sharing, learnings, and a lot of inspiration to take home. Tomorrow is going to be, again, an exciting day with a similar format, some great panels, two roundtable discussions, and demonstration by various entrepreneurs of the innovations. Just to give a glimpse, Gayatri Vasudevan, co-founder of LaborNet, would be opening the day for us and talking about her experience with providing livelihoods to India's informal sector workforce and her aim to formalize the sector. Then the panels shall cover the role of energy in empowering agriculture value chains and what are the barriers that many of our entrepreneurs face in scaling up. We have speakers from Sitlingi Organic Farmers Association. If you remember one of the ragi biscuits in your gift packs, it's Collective for Integrated Livelihood Initiatives and Harsha Trust, and as well as Tata Trust.
Shripati would present a token of her thanks to Jeff. We also have an exceptional line of panelists made up of financiers. We were having a detailed conversation on finance. A lot of questions were there, so please do come tomorrow. And also the final closing panel for the day will be discussing policy and how it helps in scaling energy-driven productive appliances. There are two parallel roundtable discussions as well on microfinance and sustainable livelihoods and sustainable energy-driven technologies for crops and textiles. Do carry your name tags as well. You would be required to show them at the security. One more announcement.
ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಹೆಡ್ಸೆಟ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀರಾ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಲೇಷನ್ಗೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಅದನ್ನು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗಿ, ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಮಿಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ, ನಿಮಗೆ ಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅದು ನಾಳೆ. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಹೆಡ್ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಇಟ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಯು ಕಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ನಾಳೆ.
ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ಇವೆಂಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಟ್ 6:30. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೂ ವೇಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಹಿಯರ್ ಅ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಸೋಲ್ಫುಲ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಔಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಷನಲ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್. Please be here, wait back, and let us gather for yet another fruitful day tomorrow. Same place, same time. Thank you.
Arrange the stage for the musical event to begin. Please stay here and enjoy the music too. And thank you so much for everyone to participate.